Ed Olczyk centered a great line with Gary Lehman and Mark Osborne. He came to the Leafs and provided confidence and leadership, said teammate Wendell Clark. Eddie O arrived in Toronto by way of a blockbuster deal that saw Rick Vive, Steve Thomas, and Bob McGill head to the Windy City. He played 4 years in Toronto, and in his three full seasons with the Leafs, he scored 42, 38, and 32 goals, winning two team scoring titles and registering a 90-point season in 88-89.